I think whatever happened 10 years ago was rather a very, very deep wound. Not only a physical wound, but a wound in the psyche of this city. And everybody, every citizen was rather shocked and horrified. And this is a day that Mumbaiites will never forget. So it's totally understandable that we are here today.
Well, firstly, I'd like to congratulate Indian Express for bringing this to us every year for the last 10 years. It is very important that we keep the memory alive and celebrate the resilience of the spirit of Mumbai, but then also recognize that ultimately peace must prevail.
A lot of artists are here supporting the cause, and we are here just remembering everybody and honoring the lives that were taken and their families. We are sharing some stories of strength and kind of taking a pledge that let's all come together for everybody's peace and safety, and especially for our countrymen. Thank you.
There have been a number of learnings, and there has been considerable progress in a number of areas. Today, different agencies involved with coastal security are working together seamlessly, quite unlike what used to happen in 2008 and time before that. And that has been a major sort of success story.
मैं पिछले कई सालों से कोशिश करता रहा हूँ कि मैं इस इवेंट का हिस्सा बनूँ, लेकिन देर आए दुरुस्त आए, और ऊपर वाले ने लिखा हुआ था कि 10वां साल जब कंप्लीट होगा तो आप भी उसमें शामिल होंगे, और मैं खुश नसीब हूँ कि किसी ना किसी तरह से मैं इस याद में उसको याद करने के लिए मैं शामिल हूँ. प्यार का और खलूस का एक पैगाम हम अपने परफॉर्मेंस के ज़रिए जनता को देंगे.
We as artists, as singers, as musicians, we can always give a great message through our music, and that's what we're doing today at the Gateway of India. We're singing a prayer, we're singing a song about harmony, about being together and about peace. So this is what we can do, that we should all get together and make sure that this country is a very peaceful country and we all love each other and there's no hatred.
Remembering this occasion and trying to revive and review the progress that the country is making to ensure the maritime state of Maharashtra is well protected. That itself signifies the importance of the media, as well as particularly the Indian Express.
Our thoughts go out, of course, to all the brave people who laid down their lives so that we could be secure. And this is a day to remember them. And it's a day to hope for peace in the future, because really that is the only way forward.
So I would like to really, you know, give my thanks to all these people who do all these kind of events periodically, which raises the kind of, you know, people's awareness about the armed forces, very important in today's context.
I really salute the spirit of India, because, you know, a country so diverse like this, you know, coming together to celebrate its strength and its commitment for each other is quite incredible, and in this place on this very day.
We have seen the thing, what has happened, but the coming generation, they should also know. So there should be something on the paper, on the video or television, whatever, available to see what has happened to our country, and it shouldn't happen again.
Well, for me, it's a very, very emotional moment, because when I recall that day, it just seems like yesterday when we relive it today, and the trauma that each and every citizen of India went through. I think we are also collective in our grief on this day, and all we can do is pray for a better tomorrow.